Hi there, this is Jacob L.E., jacoblevideoproduction.com, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can send someone a YouTube video and have it play at the exact time code that you specify, both on a desktop and on your phone. So to start off, it's a lot easier on a desktop. It's super simple. You have to go through a couple extra steps on a phone, so if you do have the choice, it's easier on a desktop, and I'll show you how to do it right now. So here is a real world example. I made this video on installing a Facebook pixel that I'm going to send to a client. And in the video, I just started off with a bit of an intro on why a pixel is important, exactly what it does, why you'd want one. And I already discussed this with them, and I know the step that they need to start on is being in the business manager. So that's at 3 minutes and 3 seconds. So what I can do is right here, you'll see share, and I'll click on that. And this gives me the option to copy this link, but I can choose start at 3 minutes and 3 seconds. And you know, I could adjust this if I wanted. And that impacts the link that is shown. So when I copy this link and, you know, punch it in and look at it, if I paste, now it will automatically start at 3 minutes and 3 seconds, right where I need it to. So this is an awesome hack where it starts exactly where you want. And it is a little bit harder when you're on your phone. So when you're on your phone, you don't have the option to check this, unfortunately. But you can see when I check it, all it's doing is it's adding a little bit to the end of the URL. So 3 minutes and 3 seconds. What it's doing, it's adding question mark, lowercase t, equals 183, and that means start the time at 183 seconds in. You know, 3 minutes is 180 seconds. So you can manually in your phone add this to your link that you send. And let's say it's something that you have to do a lot more math to figure out. Let's say it's 5 minutes and 38 seconds. Well, that's not something that's super obvious. So what you can do, I'll demonstrate in a new window and show you that it works. Instead of just doing T equals number of seconds, you can do T equals number of minutes, and it has to be two numbers. So 05 minutes, M, this is all lowercase. And then let's say 37 seconds. So 05M, 37S. So this is saying, question mark, the time is going to be 5 minutes and 37 seconds. And when I punch that, it starts right at 5:37. So a very quick demonstration on my phone.
Chrome Web Store.
I'm just gonna do 303. I'm gonna click share, copy link. Then I'm going to paste, and I'm going to add question mark T equals, let's just do 183. And now when I click that, it starts right at 303. So there you have it. To recap, it's really easy on a desktop. You just do share, start at the exact time code you want, and if you're on your phone, you'll have to copy your link, and then at the end, add question mark, T equals, and then either just the exact number of seconds, or two numbers, minutes, two numbers, seconds, so 05M18S would be start at 5 minutes and 18 seconds. Anyway, I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please leave a comment if you run into any issues or have any questions. Please subscribe for a lot more helpful videos like this and click the bell to be notified when I come out with a new video. Thank you. I will see you in the next video.